P Royal Rumble. As we will start off with a heater. Alex Cross versus Danny Diamond for the RWP World Championship.
Making his way to the ring, representing underground legend, Roxy Kavalopinor. Swinging at 210 pounds, he is the owner of FTE and the FCE Hall of Famer. He is the former ROH Tag Team Champion and a former WRW Tag Team Champion. And is the WRW Hardcore Champion and the Ring of Honor Media Champion. He is the Extreme Moment Maker, the fastest growing star, Alex Making his way to the ring, representing on the ground legend, swinging at 210 pounds, he is the owner
coming out here tonight,
and the FCE Hall of Famer,
to make a huge moment tonight,
champion, and a former WRW Tag Team Champion.
The world champion, Danny Diamond.
He is the Extreme Moment Maker, the fastest growing star, Alex Fromm!
Then to the crowd, then to the crowd. Alex Cross in the ring. Contest is set for one fall, and it's for the RWP World Championship!
And don't forget, this is an ambulance match!
The following match is set for one fall, and it's an ambulance match!
It's an ambulance match
for the RWP World Championship! Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 210 pounds, this one in tank, Alex Cross! And introducing the champion from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is the RWP World Champion, Danny Diamond!
What a match we got set up for us. Alex Frost versus Danny Diamond in an ambulance match. I will take that title, or you just put it down yourself.
You can take the title. Take the title.
I'll hold this near and dear to my heart. Whatever that means, I don't know. But
just hold it.
All right. Who put the fly costume here for 10,000? No, I don't know who put that here. Okay. Well, I don't think there's really any need for a ref.
Keep it. No, there's no need for a ref. There's no need for a ref.
So, just ring the bell, I guess.
It's an ambulance match. God, how was my introduction? I just screamed that. I'm just screaming those names.
Oh, and Danny Diamond with a... Just going out of the gate with
this
a
this is an ambulance
game.
Match. Whoever gets into the ambulance first will lose the match.
I'm joining Bruiser on commentary. Walter right here.
Let's go.
Oh, no! Over the ropes! Alex Ross gets on the top turnbuckle and a big 360 cross body onto Danny Diamond to start off this match. They didn't even start slow. They just went speed.
They
fast.
Just started
right now
into the right post.
Into the post.
Several
Danny
times.
Diamond gets his head smashed into the post. Alex Ross now by an announce table. Now puts him
slamming his head onto the steel steps.
The steps.
Holy moly.
And he bashes his head onto the steps.
Calls a level 5 earthquake.
Oh, wait a minute. Onto oh my god, big stomp.
Stomp. Oh my god.
Big
Lord.
Stomp onto the steps. Now Danny Diamond has control, has the advantage so far.
Oh my god.
Oh, and he misses.
What was that, a
he misses.
Flip?
I think that was supposed to be. I don't even know what that was supposed to be.
Oh, right into the corner.
Oh, punch. Stunning Danny Diamond.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Boom.
Oh, right into the barricade.
Oh, my Lord.
Holy Danny Diamond
shit.
Is down.
Into the barricade.
Holy shit. Calling him an asshole now. This is just the beginning.
All right.
This match.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he's dragging them to the ambulance. And he puts him on the top. Oh, and oh my god, he boxed off the ambulance. And Alex hit him with a cutter. Wow. Oh, but a big.
Oh my god.
And a right hand knee. From Danny. And a big knee from Alex.
Oh.
Oh, big elbow. And a chop. Oh, and an enziguri to bring Alex down.
Crowd is pumped up tonight. Only the first.
Who do you think is going to win?
I mean, I got my money on Alex.
Really? Well, Danny Diamond is probably one of the best champions in RWP history. He could pull this out. Oh, he brings out a kendo stick. Kendo stick in hand.
This match is going to be brutal.
Pizza,
people chanting for
shit.
Alex Frost. Not seeing a lot of support for Danny Diamond.
Oh.
Not seeing a lot of support for Danny Diamond right now. There's people chanting for Alex Frost.
Oh. Oh, my God. There's a lawsuit. Danny, stop.
Holy shit.
This is all a lawsuit waiting to happen. Danny, if you get sued, it's not my fault. Oh!
Also on the card,
but
our
Alex
next
got
match
a barbed wire bat
to be a last man standing match
at
between
it
the
like
Outlaw and Granddaddy with our tag team champions.
Oh, man! Oh! Blocking each other like they're in medieval times! Going at it with two swords! Oh, and Danny Diamond gets out of his hands! Oh, and he spears him to the ground, bringing the kendo stick out of Danny Diamond's hands. But Danny Diamond grabs the kendo stick quickly as Alex gets the barbed wire bat back. and now running towards... Oh, and he gets... The canoe stick gets thrown into Alex Frost's eye, it looked like. That, oh no. Danny grabbing the barbed wire bat and just making him... Oh my god, he's choking on it. Pause.
I'm back here.
Oh my...
His what have I missed?
Must be bleeding.
God,
he put the bar...
He's bleeding all over the ring. Wait, there's going to be another match soon. Chill out, Danny. Don't bleed out.
He just put the barbed wire bat inside his mouth.
Oh, my Lord.
But what is Alex getting?
Come on, guys. What are we doing?
Where's Alex? Where's Alex? Where is he?
I don't know. I think we lost him.
I can't blame him after
I'm gonna
that.
Check inside the ambulance.
That.
I'm gonna check inside the ambulance. He is not in there either. Where did he go?
Oh, Danny Diamond breaks out of chair.
I think he might be underneath
Alex
the ring.
Alex is nowhere to be seen.
Oh, he's under the ring! Oh my god, Danny, look behind
he's
you!
He's all bloody!
Danny!
He's all bloody!
He is all bloody.
And a big knee! Sending Alex Frost off of the apron.
Danny Diamond looking to make a statement.
Danny
here.
Diamond.
Despite being a part-timer, he wants to start
oh my
it.
God.
He still has it in him.
Alex caught him.
This is awesome. I don't know what you're saying.
This is RWP in its finest.
This is our opener.
And a big right.
Back
and a big right from Alex.
This is our opener, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. We have a stacked card in store for all of you. Here at RWP Royal Rumble.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Wait a minute. He wants the camera right in his face.
Alex Frost.
Okay. Yep.
Alex Frost calling for a
I'm
camera.
Inside you forever.
He's taunting the fans at home and taunting Danny Diamond.
Neither are baby faces here. They are both heels. They are both bad guys. You really have to choose who to cheer
big
for.
Slide.
Now,
we don't cheer for
ding on
all.
Top of the ambulance.
Oh, and invite your onto friends. Invite
good.
Your friends.
Onto
invite your friends,
good.
Everyone.
Oh, Danny. Oh.
Oh,
pedigree. Pedigree time on top of the ambulance. Oh, wait a minute.
Ambulance.
No, Danny. Danny, don't
where's
do this.
Going?
No, that is too high. That is too high.
Where is he going?
We need he's going to the top of the Titantron. The Jumbotron, whatever you want to call
don't
it.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Oh, wait.
He's
Alex.
His body on the line.
Alex just watching him. Danny, you're going to die
keep
from that.
Keep your camera on that. Keep your camera on that, Alex. Alex, get up, Alex. Move out of the way. Oh, he wants it. He wants
no, Danny, don't do this. Don't.
I'm gonna go
no, Danny, no. Danny,
oh my god. Oh, my god. It just sounded the alarm. Just sounded the siren.
They broke that ambulance. They broke through that.
Somebody, can we get doctors out here? I think we need doctors. Check on Danny.
A backflip into a cutter. Oh, my Lord.
I think Danny's dead. Oh, he's moving.
They're
he's
not moving. They're not moving.
He is moving. He is moving.
No, check his pulse. Check his pulse. Check his pulse. Check his pulse.
He is moving.
How
he
is
moving.
He still moving after that? I mean,
I don't know.
Him, but still.
Oh,
the car.
Alex.
Uh-oh.
Are you
don't
about to do what
hand.
I think you're about to do?
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Drives
over his
hand.
Oh my god.
This could be it for Danny Diamond.
Alex is about to commit murder.
I think he just broke his hand.
Oh my
god. Oh, picking up Danny. This could be it for Danny Diamond if Alex just gets him inside the ambulance. But no. Danny trying to fight back any way he can.
He just got his hand right over. He's
and he's running.
Away. He's running
he's,
away.
Oh, wait a minute.
He's
There's
running
another ambulance.
Wait. He's going to the
There's
other
another
ambulance.
Ambulance.
He's getting in the
another
other ambulance.
Ambulance.
He's not running
oh.
away.
Oh, shit. No. Are they about to joust? Oh, my God.
Don't do it. God. Don't fucking do it.
Don't do it.
No.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Five-star match right there! Five-star match!
Oh,
they just bumped heads with the cars!
Holy fuck!
No,
five-star match!
Oh. They about to do it again?
Not covering this, guys.
Don't tell me.
Don't do it.
Don't tell me.
Fucking do it.
Alex is wedged in.
No!
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh,
and he's just ramming the car. He's just ramming.
This is an ambulance match, by the way. Despite
none of them
have tried to push him into the ambulance. It's just been a bloodfest.
This is not monster
game. It's been a bloodfest.
What are we doing?
Oh. Danny going on top of the barricade.
Right there.
Moving the ambulance. Oh my god. He just threw the car? He has that strength right now with a broken hand?
That wasn't him, that was his alter ego. Daniel Diamond.
What?
That might have actually been Danny Diamond.
Oh, the big knee bringing down. Oh, wait. Danny Diamond countered. Danny, I can't tell. Both of them are up. I can't tell.
Yeah.
Oh. Danny,
they just need to get
Diamond
him to the ambulance and it's
trying
over.
To stand
it's
on
over.
His feet, but he can't get up. He can't get up. One of our tech crew moving the ambulance back with all his might somehow flying.
Yeah, no, don't worry. Security is stronger than the wrestlers. They make sure of that.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh my god! Holy shit! What was that?
This ambulance match has been grueling.
I think Danny Diamond's trying to pick up the car.
Oh, with the chair.
Oh my god, hit him with the chair.
Invite all of your friends. This is only our opening match. We have a stacked card.
I still can't hear you.
Oh, Alex.
Kino. Come.
Oh. Danny Diamond just grabbing the chair.
I don't think they can.
Trying to protect himself. I think he's trying to protect himself. Oh, but Alex. Danny Diamond just missed Alex
and a big knee.
No one has tried to get one into the ambulance. It's like my announcing partner said, it's just been a blood bath inside this ambulance match. Oh man, body slam. Wait a minute. Oh shit, he's inside the ambulance. He's inside the ambulance. Ring the bell. He's inside the ambulance.
Alex is your new.
Here is your winner, and the new RWP World Champion, Alex Cross!
He body slammed him through the roof of the ambulance.
And won.
There is your winner, and the new
Alex celebrating.
Well, I'm going to take Danny with
us. We have a new champion in Alex Ross. He's pointing to WrestleMania in New York.
Yeah, the ambulance is leaving the arena with Danny Diamond.
Damn it, Alex Ross showing
showing respect for each other. Showing sport.
They're hugging.
Giving a
game.
I'm joking though.
That is good sportsmanship.
from both men. Alex Brock walks out of Detroit as the world champion. And that was Danny Diamond's last match in RWP. Unfortunate that he could not win tonight, but what a match he had for his final match.